I think great songs are made by one melody, emotion, groove, and songwriting. And I think those are the only things that matter.
I wish this came early in my career. I can only imagine how much more I'll learn by the end of this whole program.
I have never actually worked with people, like writing with people, other people in the room. It's crazy. How the party looks,
how the party looks, I look so good in my dress. This incubator is such a beautiful tool for the industry. I wish I had it at the time I needed it most. But I think life was preparing me so that I could make it a success. I'm so happy to be here.
I am at Supersonic Studio today with my friends and colleagues and mentees to perform Music Incubator Cohort 2, songwriting session number 1.
Hope for more songwriting sessions with different artists. I feel like now I can do better as like a co-writer.
I've learned so much today in today's writing session. First of all, working in a group dynamic, from freestyling to creating a solid concept. I am so, so grateful that I've learned so much today. Ndiyo sisi hao, this time hatuchoki, this time hatogopi, pesa hatukopi, tena hatusoti.
So it's so fulfilling, like just this is our first practice and everything just gelled. They understood the songs immediately. So for me, yeah, this has been so much fun.
The first tip is to listen. Listen to the track and listen to what the artist wants. This is not a one-man thing, you know. This is something that you're going to play with other people on your team. And thankfully, if you have the privilege, like I do, of working with very, very not only talented but also experienced musicians, then they always have something to give and to add and to make a spice that you would never have thought of from somebody else.
Always considered myself a songwriter. Like even when I started doing music, it was mostly songwriting other than just singing. And for me, when we were listening to what Linda had to say, it was like, oh my gosh, there's someone else who actually thinks like this. I didn't know. I feel like that's something that I've constantly been trying to explain to the people that I work around, but they have not been able to like grasp that. Like I'm not writing for myself, I'm writing for the people.
The entire perform concept is a very interesting concept, especially in the way we look at disseminating knowledge to the participants and the criteria that they used, and also the kind of knowledge that we are teaching them, which is very, very practical. And also given that the students are already coming from a point whereby they have prior experience of working in their respective industries, it makes it much, much a lot easier, you know, to demystify a lot of things that they find create obstacles and challenges for them when they're trying to practice their craft in the industry.
One of the most interesting and special things that I experienced was just being in such close proximity with an amazing producer like Musioka. I was born in Kisumu. I've spent my whole life here, and someone like Eric Musioka pretty much shaped my childhood. He's worked on songs that will forever stay with me. So the most unique and experienced thing was to have him in such close proximity and just having him be so open and accommodative.
I don't think before this I knew like what a producer is exactly. So that's what I've learned today. Learning that there are projects that you can do that it might be exposure, but it's like basically investing like for the future.
Yeah, it was really, really dope. I think I've learned a lot. I mean, every time we have class, I learn a lot. But it's just, I like the structure of it. Like, we ask interesting questions, we get interesting answers from the class, from the facilitators. I think for me it answered a couple of questions that I didn't necessarily understand too well.
I'm happy. My eyes have been opened definitely on things that I didn't know, you know, working with labels, how PR works with management, how PR works with the artist. And yeah, you have to manage yourself first, whether you're an artist, PR or whatever. Actually, my biggest takeaway was teams are necessary and each member of the team has to manage themselves in order for everything to work as an ecosystem.
So these classes are dope. First incubator actually I've ever attended in my whole time, in my whole experience being in the entertainment or media industry. So it's different. It's definitely interesting to see people impact knowledge on other people. And hopefully everybody from their class gets to apply it and change their lives.
I've learned something new today, and it's easier to run effects on a digital mixer, but on the analog part of it, it's clear as to how you have the inserts, the sends. So that has been really, really a mind-opening experience for me, and I didn't know, but now at least I know.
We had to correct will be crossover points for different systems, depending on what system we are using. So these are some of the things that one of the things we looked at.
Today we had an amazing class with Alex, Alex Daka. One thing about this program that I totally treasure is that you learn the theory and you end up doing it with your hands. We will never forget what we are learning. Thank you. Thank you again, Muthoni, the drama queen. This is a beautiful program.
A lot that I learned that I didn't know. Especially when it comes to being able to break barriers and what my role as a manager is in the entire like chain of songwriting and music production. Coming out of it, I feel almost as if I'm better suited right now to position my artist and position people that I'm going to meet in a way that allows them to kind of be themselves when going into like situations where they have to work with other creatives.
It's a rare opportunity for me, and I believe for everyone who is attending the classes. It's a rare opportunity to get industry insights from people who have been doing it for a certain duration of time, so they know the ins and outs of it. So it's knowledge that cannot really be, you can't put a price on it. It's very helpful, very informative.
Something I know to be true about a great song is it has to have great emotion. It has to help me with my emotions. It has to help me go through something. It has to help me have the words, occupy the moment. It has to help me. A great song has to help a person. Its emotion has got to be so honest, so authentic, and you can't fake that part that makes me feel like, man, this is my story or this is my experience or this thing has given me the words I didn't know I needed. So music is really profound. It's really dope to be able to be sitting with a master songwriter, a master session engineer, Teo. It's really beautiful and, you know, having the best day ever.
Definitely good.
Yes!
Very expansive.